Hello, hello, hello. Hopefully this will be the last recording we have to do for Fairy Tale. But in it, we're going to start with a suspicious gathering. Should really be trying to get ready for the next stream I need to do, but which starts here. I just would be me for minutes, and for you guys, who knows when that would actually be. I completed all like the 10-year request and 100-year request. At the end of which, it's basically just like the first master comes over to the Makarov and goes, "Hey, you've been doing a much better job than I ever could. Congratulations!" And that's pretty much it. But did get through, get a bunch of other things done. Today was actually a fairly accomplished day, I feel like. Got my steps in. I don't think really fighting would be quite be the answer to this. But who am I to say? Confused, you know, sitting right there in front of them. As much as I played this game, I haven't understood the logic behind that.
それじゃ始めるとしようか。
Yeah, I mean, she did kind of rehabilitate him. I mean, he had to have the absolute shit knocked out of him. I mean, he's a smart, devious bastard. But he at least pulled it off. And we'll finish with Return of the Champions. The other two spots are locked, and just take these two. Or three. Can't count, apparently. No. And I just noticed how bad the lighting was. That should help somewhat, make me not so dark. Can't blame them for How dare you heal yourself? Bothers me so much. It's just like, why'd you heal yourself? Just die. Get out of my way. I did finally get to grab. Changing topics because my mind works crazily most of the time. I did finally get the graph rig I need to move along in Pokemon, complete my Pokedex for Pokemon Home.
Yes.
Magic. That's what I was gonna hold off on. And after attack to end it on. Turn to the guild and make my report, yes.
Kaettekitaka. Makete rarene.
Sasuga da.
Master of requests. And the platinum trophy. We have now completed everything in all the trophies in this game and all the real story content. So on to other things from this point on. Thank you for watching this series. Like I said, we got other videos coming, lots of streams. Do hope you'll come watch. Have a good evening.